Hello people, today we will go with a lancer here in Cutter, a normal dungeon, the stone core. He can grind all day, but got locket every 5 time you do it, you got locket for 1 hour. We will show you how to do it with a lance hero. You can check it another video for Horde. You need in if you be in Valdraken, you need take a portal to Stormwind. If you be in Stormwind, I will show you where you need to go. You're coming out, we need to come here in a Stormwind and on M in this island, take portal to Deepcom. You coming here, like here, and take a portal to Deepcom. But before you do that, you need to do it on difficult normal, and you can farm 5 times in 1 hour. Deepcom portal. If you got the rare scanner that don't very good to have it, you can take another mount here. Iron Axe, he just can drop that mount, very good mount. You need go out and to like here. Very fast dungeon to dawn. But if you wanna go do it first on Heroic, because he can he got more % to drop it, or the same, I'm not very sure, but on Heroic is same like normal, can give you one more time to chance to drop. You need come here, go kill this mob. Very easy to kill it and farm it. Take it like 3 minutes per kill on the boss. We need only go kill the second boss. This boss can drop you this mount. I got it. Very lucky I got drop. I hope you people to got some lucky drop on the mount. Kill this mob. Go run it. But Eonax got some respawn time, a big respawn time, but can drop very nice mount. When you grind this, he can drop you. After that, you need to click here and teleport you back. When you go out, you need to click on yourself and reset our instance. When you do that, you can enter again and farm it again the second time, and how you long time you he drop it. You see it? Thank you for watching this video. See you on next video. If you like and enjoy it, go sub and like button. Thank you. And go download Rare Scanner addon. Very helpful addon. See you on next video.